Have you heard about one of the president's